We'll be safe here.
What have I done? Flint said he just needed food. But I've started a war.
Claudia? It's you, Claudia!
Ben, you're awake!
Ben? My mother's name is Claudia. This is a picture of my mother. Ben, you must be my dad.
I have a daughter? Oh.
Mother isn't here, but I'll go find her.
I'll take care of Ben until then.
Ben! I thought I'd never see him again.
I'll need to see what's going on with Queen Itzel and General Flynn.
Ben doesn't know he has a daughter. I didn't even know I was pregnant when I disappeared.
We have to get off this island. Do you know anything that might help?
There's an old woman who believes that the seal is the answer. Meet Eva at Queen Itzel's palace, and she'll take you to her.
General Flynn took the palace, but Queen Itzel and Prince Balam are missing. They're searching for them.
I need your help finding a woman your mother says might know how to leave the island.
I'm not leaving the island without Prince Balam, but the Queen won't allow it.
Let's figure out if we can leave the island first. Then we'll find Prince Balam.
The wise woman lives back the way we came, beyond my home. See there? That cliff on the far right. That's where the wise woman is. The wise woman lives in there.
Can you give me a hand with this tree?
Of course.
What do you want? I warned everyone to stay away from here.
We need your help. We want to get off the island.
Well, you'll have to prove yourself. Come!
Claudia sent me. She says you know something about the seal?
I'll tell you what I know if you'll do me a favor.
Name it.
There's a list on my desk. Bring me everything on it. Some of the stuff is up in the houses, but I can't climb any longer.
Okay.
How has Ben?
He still has a fever, but it's holding steady. Let's hope it'll break soon.
Is there a scientist on the island who knows his way around modern tech?
There is, but he's a bit withdrawn. Look to the left from the terrace. He's in the cave on the beach.
Thank you.
Hey! No! Hello there. I need your help. Claudia sent me to you.
I'm Victor. You must be desperate if you made it through my traps. Very well. How can I help?
I need the parts to build a jetpack.
My workshop is at your disposal, but in return, I need help selecting which glasses fit me best. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're serious about this, aren't you? You've already found a few jetpack parts. Let me share a secret with you. 2 years ago, we managed to open the seal. One of my men entered, but a battle started between Itzel and Flynn. We fled, but my man never returned, and the seal was closed again. General Flynn has one key, so you'll need to talk to him if you ever want to get off this island.
Balam and Queen Itzel must be hiding somewhere inside the palace. I couldn't find them anywhere on the island.
We're going to talk with General Flynn.
But they're not to be trusted. What if they capture us?
General Flynn and I met earlier. We have some things to work out. Hey! Take me to General Flynn! You used me to start a war.
I'm truly sorry for that. I didn't believe you'd succeed, but you've proven me wrong. How is your friend?
He's not well, but he's alive. That's why I'm here. We're leaving the island, and I'm told you have a key.
Ah, yes. The key. Here. I would have left long ago myself, but I can't leave Balam behind. He's my son.
Your son? That means Queen Itzel is...
My ex-wife. She's holding him to be her heir, the future king of the island. Anyway, she has the other key. If you find her before me, please, let me know. I just want to see my son again.
There must be a secret door somewhere. Look for anything unusual.
Okay, I'll start there.
Thank you.
have a secret signal.
Bring me a sleeping herb. It looks like this.
Blom will distract the guard once Queen Itzel goes to sleep. She should be out for some time.
Thank you.
I used the keys, but whatever was supposed to happen, it didn't work. You said you'd help me.
Well, you still need the energy orb.
The what?
The energy orb is why we need the jetpack. It's up there, up in the sky.
The jetpack is complete. What's next?
Well done! Are you ready for some excitement? When you get there, look for the metal sphere. You'll find the energy orb there.